Hello professor, this time I'm going to talk about my thoughts and experience. First of all, I would like to talk about myself before I talk about my experience. Those are related to what it says. If I have a problem, I talk to my close friend or family. I can confidently say that a close friend is a friend I trust. Why am I talking about my problem? Because I really believe in them and I know they don't tell my information to anyone or so. And some people may find it harder for men to talk about their problem than women. But I don't agree with that because they believe that talking about their problem is a difference in personality. Now, I'm going to connect you to the prebiotic story and talk about the problem I've experienced in my life. I like to get in touch, but my friends often don't reply. So if my friend doesn't reply well, so I feel on you. My friend told me not to care about it, because if you care about it, which will make me nervous. So, I took you to think about something also present. And today is my birthday. So, even if I didn't get to test in thinking of having fun without talking, I'm thinking of having fun without testing my best friend. I'm not good at English. But please enjoy it. I'm going to finish my presentation. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.